How's it going, guys?
Not too
Great,
bad.
great. Don't be so
Just doing my
enthusiastic.
favorite thing, racing.
So, Andy, you're gonna win them all, right?
Nope.
No? Well, I guess it's just me and Steven then.
Probably. And
Oh.
this other guy.
One guy already left, so that's always a great start.
Oh, shit. Do you have
Look.
slipstreams on? Or can you turn
Yep.
that off?
They are on.
Oh, this guy's racing dirty
Thank
already.
you, Colin.
Oh.
I ate so
Oh,
much shit.
thanks.
I have a good view from my rearview mirror here.
You little effort.
What a bitch.
In all fairness, though, oh boy.
Oh,
In all fairness, though, like, in midair, I had really no control of hitting you. It just kind of happened.
shit.
Wanna see something cool? Stay behind me.
Oh no. Oh, I don't like this idea.
Oh! That was a hard leg.
Really?
You
God. So a little side note, this is Steven's racetrack. He made it with his own two hands.
and one controller.
And one controller.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my lord.
This battle for first place. Don't do it. Don't do it. God
That's
damn it.
exactly what happened on the first lap.
That's not exactly what happened at all.
Except for me driving through you at the end.
Exactly.
Thank you. Be ready for that.
Yeah, I guess I have a target on my head now.
There are five laps.
Five
Just so you
laps,
know.
alright.
So I'll
Yes.
save my wipeout for the last one.
We're just gonna be doing a couple of races, a couple of different races,
How
and
the hell did he get there?
see. We'll see what happens.
You bitch! God damn
Bye,
it!
Andy.
Oh, watch out! Oh, Andy!
Son of a Oh my
Did
god.
you guys run into each other?
He backed into me.
Oh, what a dick.
No consideration for the fast cars.
Oof. He didn't get the blue flag with the yellow stripe on it.
Oh shit.
He had no indication that there was slow traffic ahead. This guy up here must have bit a big one because he is not so far ahead anymore. Oh, blah, blah. Shit.
I'm wondering how the hell he passed me so quickly.
Don't
He
do
came
it.
out of
Oh,
nowhere.
jeez. Oh, no. Look behind you. Good wreck.
Oh, I missed it. I'm just trying to catch this guy. He is way up there.
Jeez.
Steven is rolling over like 10 times right now.
Horn still works.
That's all that matters.
Horn and wing. That's all you need.
Oh no. Oh wow, that was close. Wow, I flew over that guy. Oh, come on. What was that? Did I add a fucking banana peel? What the hell?
Oh, shit. I need to learn to watch my map. Oh,
Oh, use
sorry,
that.
sorry.
You gotta use that right thumb thumbstick.
Thumbstick?
Yes, sir.
What's that gonna do for me?
You look backwards.
Oh.
Fucking jack and ape.
Maybe that would help too.
Welcome to GTA.
Only level 100 and I just figured that out.
Learn
From
something
whether I
new
remembered
every
it.
episode, huh?
Jesus. Oh my god, this guy. His car is definitely not fully modded, or he's really just not taking this race seriously. And every time I get up to him, I wreck myself.
When you miss a checkpoint.
Oh, that's always the worst.
Lord.
Yep.
I should probably turn my TV volume down, huh?
Whatever.
God damn it.
Let's go! What? Oh, nice save. Very nice save. Oh no, oh shit. That was very close.
No fucking.
Fuck you, Steven.
There's no.
You made me miss the checkpoint!
Oh, I missed it too.
Good. Fucking dick.
Okay, really?
Oh.
Steven, you should fix that respawn point.
Respawn
point? Right there. It respawns me right in front of the ramp.
Really, Steven? Can you fuck off for a sec?
Back off and fucking then take the job. God damn it.
You killed him!
Same.
I hope we don't hear that on the video.
You will.
Oh.
You definitely will. My microphone's right fucking there. That's right. If it was any other game, I'd be like, no, can't do it. But GTA is my ultimate exception.
So, like, I couldn't play Hyperdimension Neptunia next to you.
Correctamundo. You know what? That shit just isn't even allowed in my house. I am happy you put those balls there.
Yeah, that was a late modification.
I'm not happy.
Andy's gonna dislike it.
Unintentional fucking barrel roll. Oh, this is fun.
That's a good race. I just ate shit so many times that I can't recover. That guy was on me the second the race started.
I hate that car so much. Mm-hmm.
I should have crashed into him just to make him lose.
Right. Oh, that was you.
Thank you, bye.
Pretty accurate.
Thanks.
Thanks. Excuse me. I forgot your mayonnaise.
Shithead.
Decision time. Should I make it a clean race against the first place driver, or dirty race?
I've been being clean, but honestly, like, I kept fucking myself over.
That was a little dirty when I wiped you out a few times.
Yeah, a few.
Don't make it clean, he was dirty to me.
Really?
Yeah, I keep telling you, right up at the start of the race, he wiped me out.
Okay, are you sure it was the same guy?
I'm sure.
Alright, let's get him.
Alright, let's double team him.
Let's do it. Triple team. You wipe him out, then once he's back here, I wipe him out. Then once he's way back there, Andy can wipe him out.
Right. Approaching bumper.
Because that's how we play.
Only I knew how to wipe people out. I'm not good at races.
Same.
Liar.
How'd you know?
Oh, you know.
Oh, you know. The beats.
Oh my god.
Yep.
That was a bad jump.
Ooh, Steven's fighting up there. I can see him on the map. And I can see him two screens away. You know, one of these days...
Oh, really?
I think I want to have a GoPro facing backwards to see us all. Or facing...
This guy isn't even going off the jumps. Like, the huge one that you have to go off if you just went around the side.
Really?
What?
Yeah.
What a bitch.
You should really get closer so you can see
me
pit maneuver this guy.
Shit. I'm working on it. How many laps do we have left?
This is the last lap, 5 out of 5.
Alright, well, you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess.
I'm in front of him now. It was clean. But if he passes me, he's getting...
He's gonna give you a rub.
Oh yeah, he is.
Uh-oh. Let him pass, and then slingshot up to him and wipe him out. He attempted to pit maneuver.
Turn around enough.
Steven was unsuccessful. Now I'm catching up, so just keep doing that.
Uh-oh. This is not looking good.
Is he trying to get you? Oh, Steven just nailed him. I'm coming up to you guys now.
Don't do what I just did.
Right.
Give him one.
Let's see if I can give him one. Oh! God damn it.
That sucks even more for the person behind you.
Fuck these checkpoints, seriously. There's too many of them. There's like a checkpoint every 5 seconds.
That's good. Now you don't get any cheaters.
How would you cheat on this? There's only one way to go.
Alright. Since it's the last lap, he's gonna have to go around right now.
Yeah, no more horsing around. Steven's really driving it into the corners. Try it all. I'm watching his screen more than my own. Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Shit.
You wrecked it. I'm catching up to him.
What? No fucking way.
And he just biffed it.
And I missed a checkpoint.
Oh, I just did that earlier.
Son of a whore.
Whoop. I easily passed him. He spun out. Steven finishes. Beautiful.
Andy doesn't finish.
Let's take a look at Andy.
Oh, boy.
He's chugging along.
After some loading.
Really? Are you fucking kidding me? This is... Can I just have some luck in a race? Is that so much to ask?
Guy just looks bummed out.
Good. We're not a drive, you fuck.
Hey!
Reassuring head nod.
Fuck you, Steven.
Oh.
What the hell is going on?
Excuse me. But,
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Alright, I've never played this one.
Man, how do you use your abilities?
It's the right joystick, I think.
Oh, okay.
He thinks. And actually, no. It's the left, because if you click right, you can look backwards and fire it like Mario Kart. Andy.
I'm trying.
Be nice. Be nice.
Could you repeat how to use weapons again?
Wreck that guy. Okay, so it's clicking in the left joystick, and you can fire it backwards if you look
sure
backwards and then fire.
Holy shit.
Bye.
I'm leaving.
I didn't kill anyone.
Holy crap. Where am I going?
It's a cluster.
We're all staying pretty close together.
Oh. Like, the last thing I want is to go faster, dude.
Sorry,
Andy.
Were
you? Oh.
I'm sorry.
God damn it.
Ooh, that's a doozy.
It is.
Bye,
I can't
Steven.
Even make that jump!
Nice miss.
Did I go around you? Don't do it.
Really?
Oh, I didn't know you had rockets!
What?!
Bye, Steven.
Why are you making me go faster? I don't want to go faster.
Uh-oh.
Wow, my god.
I saw Andy on the map. I thought I was going to get him. This is nuts, dude.
Oh my god.
Really? I hate GTA style races.
Sam.
Who did I kill? I didn't kill anybody. Oh. Disappointment.
Are you kidding? Can't even get off the jump.
Sam.
Oh,
Steven. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm sorry, Andy.
Oh, shit.
I thought you were the other guy.
God damn it. Now I'm last again.
Steven.
Oh, did I take you
son
out
of a bitch.
You went right over me.
Why'd you spawn me all the fucking way back here? Jesus fucking lord.
You like that spoiler or not?
Enjoy.
Yeah, why not? It's not like you have much of a choice. Oh, no, just kidding. I totally like that other one that's connected.
Oh,
shh. Whoopsies. Hi.
Hi!
Man. I'm winning pretty good.
Really? Really?
Oh shit.
God fucking damn it.
Boost!
Jesus
more boost!
Christ.
Right, Dave?
Right.
Life needs more boost. I'm coming up on people. Whoop, it's just you guys. Alright. I'm gonna hold my fire. I need to blast that the blue guy.
Zentorno?
I don't know what he's driving.
What the fuck?
The pole.
Wipe out so much fucking easier in this mode.
Do you?
No, that would have taken on the pole
oh,
really problem
come
in any
on,
other
I didn't
game mode.
Do it on purpose. Andy's getting worked up over here.
Races weren't irritating enough, now they have this Mario Kart shit in it.
That was close.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's Steven. I almost blew up Steven.
Fucking hell, dude.
Ooh, Steven got him again.
Oh, so I'm not the only one being blown up.
No, definitely not. Oh shit, that was him.
Good. Fucker.
Nah. Oh, you got him.
Yeah.
Oh no!
He blown shit up.
How did he bomb me? I didn't even see him. It's alright.
Jeez, Andy.
Oh,
don't run into me.
Can I?
Oh,
please.
Who'd I hit in midair?
That was
no.
Probably me, but it had no effect on me.
I'm gonna wait for this asshole. Alright, no, he's not coming this way. Oh, get over the Kirby. Dick.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh man, I hope that wasn't for the win. Did I get first or not? Did it say whether I finished in first or second?
I wasn't paying attention.
God damn it. Leaderboard. Oh, nice. Okay, now I still finished first.
Okay.
I thought I was going to be able to blow that guy up, but I missed. And I was right at the finish line, so I had to quickly go ahead.
So I'd be perfectly fine if we didn't do any more GTA-style races.
Yeah...
Same. Oh my god, please. just want to fucking finish in a place other than last. Whatever. I was in fourth place. I was beating that guy. I don't care. Beat him. Fucker. Blew him up. Like blowing shit up? Fuck you.
Oh no. Oh, I apologize. I am wearing such a Thule outfit.
Not repping the CFG.
I'm turning back to that once once I get a chance. I'm gonna go ahead and leave a like on that. Definitely changing my outfit.
Definitely finding a new race.
That's like good.
Way to pick out a lemon, Colin.
What do you mean?
That was a lemon of a race.
Oh. It was very entertaining. I don't know what you're talking about. I'll pick another one.
I bet you will.
What? What is your deal?
I'm so bad at races.
Yeah. I mean, it's okay, Andy. You might win this one.
Highly unlikely, though.
Oh, yeah, that's a stunt jump.
Yeah, let's see what this is.
Oh, I'm starting it back this time, so this should be fun.
I saw it in front. Is slipstream on?
Yes.
Ooh. That's oh, why I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, shit.
Give me a draft, Colin.
Jesus Christ!
Actually, you'll give me a draft.
Shake and bake.
Motherfucker.
Careful, there's a left-hander coming up here.
What that?
I see.
Ooh, I totally had a good run. Oh, up, up, up.
Easy.
Let's keep it clean. At least between you and I.
Oh,
really? Did you have to run me off the road, Steve?
I was unaware that you were going to get clipped by that bridge.
Give it right back to you.
I'm feeling it.
I'm feeling something.
I'm feeling salty.
Take it easy.
Andy's wiped out already.
Oh.
Yes, I am.
Run you off the road, see how you like it.
Oh, that's how I like it.
You asshole.
You are fucking kidding me. Why do you just suddenly spin out like a retard?
Oh. Tell us how you really feel.
Children can watch this, Andy.
Oh, yeah. Jesus, I'm sorry to our younger audience.
Yeah.
You big dummy. Don't do that to me.
We're not sorry. Go fuck yourself. What's this apologizing shit?
Stupid fucking idiots!
Alright, Andy. Let's not abuse our power.
Oh, this is cool.
Isn't it? Are you in first person mode, like on foot as well? Because if you crash,
no.
Then you ragdoll and it's really super realistic. Not that I've ever ragdolled in real life, but pretty cool.
That's why I should put it into a tree.
Yeah.
God damn it all.
As long as you don't get motion sickness.
Like, we'll find out.
There's
shortly.
No fucking way. I can't believe he fucked up at the last second. Oh my god, I didn't finish in last place.
Nice, dude.
What a payout.
Yeah. Perhaps we need a bigger, longer race. Ludicrous Speedway. Go.
Oh. Don't let your brain get to your feet.
Yeah.
At ludicrous speed. Oh, very witty.
I thought so, too.
It's my favorite.
We got a bunch of T20s.
Yeah, we do.
And Andes.
And Andes.
And there's Andy.
Oh, shit. Here we fucking go.
Ludicrous Speedway. This is my racetrack.
Oh shit. Oh Whoa. My god.
Alright, this asshole is trying to wreck us. I just had the most epic save ever. That was amazing.
Who's the dirty racer?
The purple T20.
Alright. I'll keep an eye.
He's probably not gonna reach us because he wrecked himself really hard. Oh, what the fuck?
Cheater, cheater!
Are you kidding me?
Tried to cut the tire.
God damn it. Fucking white T20, I think, unintentionally hit me. Not sure yet.
Oof. Having war flashbacks about this race.
Oh, come on, I did not do that.
No mercy.
It totally looked like I wrecked him, but I literally tried to pass him and then it's... Oh, you're on his quarter panel. Are you sure you want to pit him?
What color are your cars so I don't wipe any of you two out?
Black.
I'm red.
Okay.
As always.
This guy's gonna wipe me out for damn sure.
Oh. Are you not. Are you first, Andy?
Oh, I am. I'm fourth. But here we fucking go. Ready for a wipeout? What a cunt. Yeah, enjoy.
We gotta teach Andy how to wreck people.
Yeah, we need to teach Andy how to race.
Fucking bullshit, dude. Like, why would anybody play this anonymously online? People are such dicks.
Yeah, no. What color car was that?
That's the purple one that wiped them.
Okay, yeah, that's the guy that tried to get me at the beginning. Now watch out for that guy, he's a shifty bastard.
He might have just left.
Good.
Let's hope so. Ride it.
No gravity right there.
I know, that's such a painful part. I see you, Steven.
See you because I'm out here. Keep it clean.
That's what you think.
I tried my best.
I still have a favor to pay you back. I hope you remember that.
I think we're even.
No, you wrecked me twice on that fucking other track of yours. You kept repeatedly nailing me in the back bumper until I spun around.
Sure enough.
And I know it was intentional.
Right.
Heading out?
Yeah.
Alright, have a good one.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe see you tomorrow then, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Have a good one.
See ya.
Oh my
Don't freeze out there.
It was 10 minutes later that he froze in place on his way to his car.
I'll find him in my driveway in the morning.
Oh my god.
That door is
on.
It's frozen solid.
Alright, I'll call him.
What?
Nothing, I was just saying, who the fuck made this?
Oh, yeah.
That one sharp turn where there's like a wall with a bunch of tires. It's not even a turn, you just have to come to a dead stop and go to 90 degree angle.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't like what's going on behind me,
it's
Colin.
The technicality. I got my groove back, Steven. I'd be very afraid.
Oops. That's what happens when you look backwards.
Making it really easy on me.
Wow. Maybe even easier.
He's all over the road!
Oh god.
Saddle. Saddle.
Oh no. That was close. That was very close. I almost ran it right into the cheat pylon.
Enough.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, easy. What? Man, you just bump somebody and you go fucking haywire. Oh, sign. That was very close. I almost ate shit. Ooh, Steven. Trying to... Bye. You jackass, I knew that was coming. Really? If I could scream right now, I would.
Award, calm down. Shut the fuck up.
I should've went around you. I should've went right around you. What an asshole. Did everybody else quit?
No, there's one other guy on here with me.
Oh, he's at you though.
Yup, he sure is. Fuck this.
Alright, Andy gets to pick what we do next.
I don't want to
Since
race.
He doesn't like races, and that's what we've been doing.
No. I don't know what's good for a video, so whatever. At least I finished.
Well, if you want to pick another race, I'd say that's good for races. And then we can just kind of switch gears. No pun intended, to a different game type. And here's another race made by Steven.
Sense of bias?
A little bit. He's gonna know what he's doing.
This track is not my best.
I'll try again.
But it can't hurt to play anyway.
Yeah. Was this one inspired, or did you just randomly come up with this?
This was a random thought of mine. I figured there needs to be cool turns. So that's what I did.
See that.
Oh god.
Oh, and it's really loose and you can fly off really easy.
Yeah.
God fucking damn it.
The respawn points really suck too. If you're on the turn, that is.
Yeah. But I'll catch people for sure because that guy's not even taking the banking.
Do the same thing that you did.
He's just riding right on the grass.
Nope. Uh-oh.
Stay Steven in. Is grinding the rail.
Why now?
Andy. Easy, Andy. Easy. It's alright. It's alright. You letting that guy challenge you for the lead up there?
No.
Oh no, because the... The
checkpoints
are so weird.
Wonky. Oopsie.
Steven's gone. Goodbye,
gone,
Steven.
Girl. Why the fuck?
You lie.
Sorry, Andy.
That's really not even kidding.
Wish I had a hot button to switch between your guys' screens.
Shittiest fucking look of races.
Yeah.
It's an GTA
Andy thing. In general, though, like GTA races can be really awful sometimes.
It's all right.
I like it if you didn't slide out in so instantaneously.
Would you fucking stay on?
Could you imagine playing this in the rain?
No,
it'd be hell.
It would be. You'd have to take it so slow. Steven, are you in first?
No, I'm. In third,
ooh,
I'm right behind you.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Block him, Andy.
Why didn't I go for the
block
fucking...
Block that guy. Block that guy for me.
Bitch. Okay, really?
Take the grass, man. Don't ride on the ramps. So... Oh, thanks.
Oh.
Block the red car. Block the red car.
Oh no!
That oh little... shit!
That's we're all good. We're all good. I mean, I'm so close to winning. That guy is just right up there, Andy. Sorry.
I'm trying.
What's the last lap?
Oh man! Come on! No! God damn it! I was so close to him.
So I'd say this doesn't have to
really?
Go on the channel.
They stay there.
That okay? That was bullshit.
That was fucking. Oh my god! Steven, I don't like your race.
Sorry.
Like, this is legitimately something I would give a hard dislike. The other races I was fine with because they were well built. This was not well
built. This was my early days of creator mode.
Made it yesterday. Just kidding.
Fresh off the press.
Fresh off the press. Well, Andy.
Bad race.
Bad race. What constitutes a good race for you?
A race that I can... Well, look at that. Like, respawn's bad, and that shit makes you fly over the edge, so I can't even take the turns right.